Thank you. Well done, my friend. With this blue shine, I'll make a fortune. They'll be selling my goods everywhere. As a reward for this most valuable help, I give you this. A recipe for you to make your own special Dietrich mixture. Keep that a secret, my friend. It is very valuable.
The gearheads will never be able to cut our power again, thanks to you.
Self-killed and making friends, don't you? Now, on to important things. We've got authority patrols in town. They don't know what you look like, so you should be fine, but we need to move quickly. Sela Sard has been working on decrypting your ID drive.
You made a rep for yourself. Good job banging up those bandits. I'd say you're a regular tough guy.
I joined the Resistance after working with General Cross in the Old City. Had to, especially after I saw that the nanotrites might be used to save the mutants, not control them. My research shows that the nanotrites can be reprogrammed to perform more of the basic subneurological functions. If that can really be done, and if they were implanted in the mutants, we may be able to reverse the mutational progress. Captain Marshall has allowed me to set up a small lab here to run my experiments and tests.
Hello there, stranger.
my old racing buddy. Back for some more whoop-ass loser? And just to make it interesting, if you beat me, you win my Monarch. All yours. It's the best set of wheels money can buy. Now, how are you gonna refuse an offer like that? I'm ready to go when you are.
Ladies and gentlemen, bandits and mutants, we've got another exciting combat race for you today.
Drive all crazy. Well, here's the keys to the car. You'll find it in your garage, but I'm gonna get another one, and then I'll be back. You just wait.
Mighty fine driving, friend. You're one cool customer behind the wheel. We might just have ourselves a new track champion someday.